All right, what's up, guys? Just giving you a quick little I'll give you a quick little bike update too, maybe a little walk around out here while I got it here. This is just my my deck I'm building. This is what's been taking up all my time. The fucking thing is humongous, and it's pretty much the first, well, it's the first deck I've ever built, so it's coming together pretty good now. It's all solid as a rock. We've got, it's like 15 feet by like 40 feet, and it's gonna have a second level and a third level up here around the hot tub, privacy fence, and so on and so forth. So that's why I haven't had any videos out, and also I'm having problems with my drift camera right now. The focus on it's all fucked, but I'm talking to them and hopefully they're gonna sort me out with something. So if you're seeing this, get at Drift to give me something free. So here's the WRF. It's kind of dirty right now. I've actually got to ride it a couple times lately because I've been so busy with this fucking deck over the last month and a half. I've got maybe 300 or 400 K on it, just going back and forth to work the odd day. It's been all I've been using it for, which is shit. So been out riding a couple times. It feels kind of weird riding without my helmet cam. I don't know if anybody else feels that way. It's kind of like nice because you just don't, but I kept fucking moto vlogging and shit like that when I really shouldn't have been. I don't have a camera, but anyways, here's a quick little walk around of the bike. I did one of these, I don't know, a year ago or something like that. So if you didn't see it, I'll start from the beginning, I guess. It's got the red spoke skins on it. It's got little skateboard wheel sliders, fucking in case I drop it on the road. Keeps my pipes off the fucking road and shit. It's a supermoto thing if you don't know what it is. Got the FMF power bomb, power core 4 front back. What else is done to it? There's not really a lot done to it. Carbs all jetted, it's got a 180 main, so on and so forth. It's got Pirelli Scorpions front and back, fucking Wolfman pack, Pro Taper bars, UFO Bark Busters. Sorry, I'm drinking beer, burping. Little fucking Chinese $20 blinkers that light up blue. My wiring is like hack job right now. I gotta do that a little better soon, but I don't know. I'll get around to that over the winter time. It's got a gold chain on it. K&N air filter, air box is all cut wide open, cut open on this side and shit. Thing runs like a motherfucker. I'll fire it up, give you a little sound test of it. Whoops, sorry, my finger's in the way. She's a fucking loud bike. She's nasty. Fucking probably one of the best sounding WRs on fucking YouTube as far as I can hear. But anyways, guys, just wanted to give you a quick update on what's going on. Fucking life's fucking way too busy for moto vlogs, and my fucking camera's not working. So that's what's going on. But until then, I'm gonna keep banging away on deck boards and yeah, that's pretty much it. Give you one last little overview here. But yeah, sorry guys, stick with me. I got a bunch of footage that's still, you know, from the middle of summer that I haven't used. And it's good footage from the cottage and stuff. I got some stuff edited, some stuff ready to go. I just haven't got around to fucking uploading it or finished, you know, final little touches and so on and so forth. So just hang on tight. Give me like, there'll be a video out in the next week or two. As I said, I hate doing videos like this. I hate watching videos like this. Like, I like riding videos. I hate fucking watching this shit. So again, stick with me. Cheers. I got my fire guy hooligan shirt on. Thanks again to him. Fucking We'll see you guys later. Cheers.